Look out the window and I see a mother by herself and no man picking the cans because he needs help with the rent. The social security wasn't sent, but that's just a dent in the ghetto when it's evident. But it all goes on with babies being born addicted to crack, and that's whack. And it's a fact that the cops don't care about a brother when you need him, they ain't there. But when you don't need him, that's when they wanna harass you, check you and ask you, do you have a gun? But every black man doesn't carry a gun or sell jumps, but you would never learn cause you're dumb to the blacks. And all the Puerto Ricans know que pasa with 5-0 when you see them. You hope they don't mess with you. Yeah, I know you're tired of them testing you. You don't protect us, you just suspect us of any crime that's committed, even if I wasn't with it. I got a problem, it's done. I takes care of my own before I call 911. It's not that I wanna play the hero, but the cops don't care when you're less than zero. Now when I walk in the berry, my mother always worried, cause brothers getting shot like corn when it's popped by the cops on the blocks with the rocks in their mouth, not their socks, cause then they get caught. It's an everyday thing though, with mothers that are single, mothers on crack, mothers breaking their back when they work, and at the same time somebody's getting jerked, cause when you hit him, he kept all your work, so now he gotta get shot when he get caught, cause like a pot, you're steaming while he's somewhere beaming all your loot up. He gotta get the boot up his ass, cause you don't play with another brother's cash. Once upon a time in America, like Robert De Niro, when you're less than zero. I got a daughter, now life is harder cause I got her. Do a lot of things that I didn't before. One is make sure that she gets more than what I had, plus a dad. I wanted to be a college grad. It makes me mad that the black man is the last man on the totem pole. It's out of control. Every other race sticks together like glue, and none of them have been what we've been through. We gotta bring it back home, baby pop, and stop all the killing, getting drunk and illin', put money into building the black community and respect the black heroes, and never be less than zero.